What will your baby look like? Do you want to know what your future kids will look like? Who will they be similar to? Unfortunately, scientists have done so much research that they can give you convincing answers long before a new baby is born. Now keep in mind that genes work wonders. Dark-haired parents might suddenly have a blonde baby, or even a red-haired one. Watch till the end to get to know how that's possible. Strong and weak genes. Modern science can predict what physical characteristics your child will inherit from you. This information is encoded into your genes. They can be either dominant or recessive. If you have dark skin, dark colored eyes, curly and dark hair, a big nose, thick lips, and a wide chin, it means your genes are strong. Your genes can be considered weak if you have red or light colored hair, straight hair, gray or blue eyes, fair skin, and left-handedness. First, let's guess what the color of your future child's eyes will be. If both you and your partner have brown eyes, your child's eyes have a 75% chance of being brown, 18.75% chance of being green, and 6.25% chance of being blue. If one parent has brown eyes and another one has green eyes, their baby has a 50% chance of getting brown eyes, 37.5% green, and 12.5% blue. If one of the parents has blue eyes and another one has brown eyes, then their child's eyes have a 50% chance of being brown, 0% green, and 50% blue. If both parents have green eyes, then the baby's eyes have less than 1% chance of being brown, 75% green, and 25% blue. If parents' eyes are green and blue, the child's eyes have a 0% chance of being brown eyes, 50% green, and 50% blue. And finally, if both mom and dad have blue eyes, their kid has a 0% chance of getting brown eyes, 1% green, and 99% blue. Now, let's finally figure out how strong genes dominate weak ones. Let's say one of the parents is a brunette with curly hair and blue eyes. The second one has straight blonde hair and brown eyes. Their kid will most likely look like this, a brunette with curly hair and brown eyes. The second situation. A parent has red hair and light-colored eyes, and the second one has brown hair, dark eyes, and a big nose. What will their baby look like? Yes, like this. Their child will have brown hair and a big nose. The third situation. A dark-haired woman with green eyes and thick lips, and a man with dark skin and dark eyes will most likely have a child with dark skin, dark eyes, and thick lips. No magic, just science. Genes skip generations. Keep in mind that a person's physical characteristics are the result of the displacement of several genes of their parents. Therefore, what exactly they will look like cannot be predicted with certainty. Genes can skip several generations and reappear. It means a person can inherit certain genes from their grandparents or even great-grandparents. Let's have a look. A woman with blonde hair and blue eyes got married to a man with brown hair and blue eyes. They have a son with brown hair and blue eyes. Another couple. A woman with red curly hair and green eyes, and a man with light brown hair, a hooked nose, and green eyes as well, has a daughter. She has lovely light brown curly hair and a hooked nose. The boy and the girl get married. Let's see what their kids might look like. Their daughter gets blonde hair, hello, from grandma, and green eyes. Their son has red curly hair, hello, from the other grandma, and blue eyes. As blue as his parents' and grandparents' eyes. Fantastic, right? What about your family? Have you noticed how genes skip generations in your family? Share your thoughts in the comments. Don't forget to hit the like button below and click subscribe to stay in touch.